When Rama is 15 years old, sage Vishwamitra requests King Dasharatha to send Rama and Lakshmana to protect his yaga. The king agrees with great apprehension, and the princes leave with the sage. In the forest, they are attacked by the Rakshasi, Tataka, but Rama's deadly arrows vanquish her. They reach the hermitage and stand guard as the yaga is taking place. The Rakshasas, Maricha and Subahu, try to disturb the yaga. But thanks to the divine brothers, Maricha is hurled into the sea and Subahu is killed. Pleased, the sage takes the princes to Mithila. On the way, they pass sage Gautama's ashrama, where Rama liberates Ahalya from a curse that had turned her into stone. At Mithila, King Janaka had vowed to give his daughter Sita in marriage to one who could string the great bow of Lord Shiva. Several kings had tried to do so, but failed. Rama not only succeeds in stringing the bow, but also breaks it, much to the amazement of all present. Janaka arranges for a grand wedding.
Janaki Ramana Dasharatha Nandana Sarvarisha Vadana Hare Rama 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 Janaki Ramana Dasharatha Nandana Sarvarisha Vadana Vatsala Daya Jalade Dina Vatsala Daya Jalade Rama 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 Dina Vatsala Daya Jalade Daya Jalade Varadana Shila Kodandavani Janaki Ramana Dasharatha Nandana Sarvarisha Vadana Hare Rama Janaki Ramana Dasharatha Nandana Kaushika Makasam ರಕ್ಷಣಕರ ಕೌಶಿಕಮಕ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣಕರ ಗೌತಮಕಾಂತ ನಿಜ ರೂಪ ಕೌಶಿಕಮಕ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣಕರ ಗೌತಮಕಾಂತ ನಿಜ ರೂಪವರ ಮಹಿತ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರ ಚಾಪದಳನಗರ 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 ಮಿಥಿಲತನಯ ಕರಮಲಾದರ ಮಹಿತ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರ ಚಾಪದಳನಗರ ಮಿಥಿಲತನಯ ಕರಮಲಾದರ ಜಾನಕಿ ರಮಣ ದಶರಥನಂದನ ಸರ್ವರೀಶ ವದನ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ ಜಾನಕಿ